Ah, it seems no one could have heard me. So now you can hear me, can you? Okie doke. This should be good then. I'm gonna try and get a better headset soon. Let's switch for- oh my god, maybe we can get some levels. I didn't actually see who they're gonna switch into. Right, so we got our Omastar out. Ah, C-Dot. I think he can only learn Harden, isn't it? Let's go for a bite. Is that any growth? Nom. Yeah, Harden. I just don't wanna throw my A-mash. Okay. Critical hit! And defeated. Fair point. Level 5. Youngster Mark is defeated. Wow, I got sand in my runners! They're all gritty! Runners. Please tell me he's talking about shoes. I fished a tough Pokemon! And man of quality, it sure looks tough. Yes, it does! I'm not reading correctly today. That's not good. Oh, Jiminy Cricket. Malcolm! He fished a Poochyena? How does that even work? And now I know I'm underleveled. Not very effective, but it made him flinch. Let's go for the poison sting. Right, that's gonna be good. Okay, the sand attack. Accuracy. Let's go in for the wrap as well. Get the combo in. I missed. Damn it. Oh, you accuracy wanting me. Can't miss the poison, though. Oh, snap. Alright, we got the wrap in. Cool, cool, cool. Try and kill us now. Now we continue in the bite. If it hits, of course. Awesome. Okie doke, missed. But this should be the last turn from the poison slash wrap combo. Aha, you're dead. There is a bit of, oh god. There's lag. There is lag. Right, one minute, guys. Okie doke, that should have done something. Again, we're going at a relatively pace. Oh, sea. I wonder what's at the bottom of the sea. Let's see what other trainers are out to fight. You? For a Pokemon, we'll catch easy burn hill sleep. What's in the grass? Because this is a new route, by the way. Oh. Azuriel. That's cool. Hey, Azuriel. Hope you like to be bitten. Charming. Absolutely charming. Alright, is there any I'm pretty sure there's a Pokemon that knows hypnosis. I know you know you have paralysis. No. Um But then it's Azuriel and it doesn't really learn much. Actually, I'm gonna save my Pokeballs for later. For when I get into the forest. Okie doke. Okie doke. Oh, lag. Lag spike. Oh god. Oh no, wait, that's the frames per second still running. Just to make sure it still runs. So yes, it will skip frames if it requires me to. Which is pretty good. We'll have a nice moving game. We must have been fated to meet. May I ask for a battle? Why, certainly you can, madam. See, sometimes the frame skipping is pretty relevant. So we're just gonna go for the bite. Boom, boom. Oh no. Let's get you out of here. Let's bring in Shadkel. I think he'll be the most useful against the gym as well as Omastar. Get the absorbing. How are you still alive? The poison thing a go? Booyah! Can't charm us. We ain't gonna attack you. We're gonna special attack you. Special. Whoa, she has a full... Oh no, not the full star. Ah, that fucking sucks. That was not worth it either. Why are you encoring our demise? We're just gonna attack you until you die. And poison. We're not even attacking you with a proper attack either. We're literally going for the poison sting. Gonna die, Clipper. You're gonna die. Okie doke. Getting some EXP. Not even another level yet. Area and we can catch some Pokemon here. Maybe the Pokédex can help me here. Metapod, where can you be found? Okay. Kakuna. So I can't find a Kakuna here. I know where to find you. Sandslash. Kadabra! Okay. We must battle! Let's go! Bug team! Not even bugs though! Oh, it is a bug type. That's how you gotta learn Harden. And it's poisoned. Yeah, this is gonna be a quick death for him. Right, it would be smart to switch out now. But I don't think it was a good idea to bring Shad Cow out. Unless... Oh, all it knows is, aha! Hit him with the Absorb Beaker and get some healing going on as well. Which is quite a brilliant idea, if I do say so myself, because all you know is Growl. Sweetness. Okie doke. We are in the green, and you are dead. The level 6. Let's switch to our Elemon. Good old starter here. Electrics. Ah, he's tough. It's a toughie. But we're gonna take him out anyway. That was a crit hit. That was a tackle. Isn't that what our rival has? Mitito. At least it ain't got a hit now. Okie doke. And then a Wooba. Bring out the Shad Cow again. Get the poison sting in, it's ground type. Oh, nope, never mind. It's gonna hit us with the tail whip. But it wouldn't matter because we've already hit it with the poison and we're gonna go for the absorb. Which should be super effective. And health for us. And a nice level gain there. Awesome. Awesome. I should actually have a look at some stuff quickly. So I'm just gonna do that now. While I wonder in a bit. Did we go in the grass? I don't think so. So while I do this, I'm gonna do a bit of a wandering. The Wishma. Do we want a Wishma? Well, I have no choice really, it's the first Pokemon on my route. So let's try and move it down first. Hopefully it doesn't poison it, but there is a chance. Okay. Good. Oh wait, it wouldn't matter. Gym leader's Pokemon are much different. But their levels... Murder Bunny. Hi! If you're a Pokemon, please try some Pokemon from more Pokemon, okay. We found a big mushroom, we can sell that pretty good money. Spend Pokeballs on him, yes? Okay. There's a guy there. King is calm. Get the poison sting in. Boom. Oh, okay. Trying to hit us with the leer. I'm gonna go for the poison sting. And then we go in for a nice bite. Doug, but we go in for another one. Hopefully. You're seriously. Oh, God. I should have watched his health, actually. Well, that's Cobra at the picture, I guess. I don't know if it's a good idea, but who gives a damn, we're gonna win. Let's hit the bite. Good, that missed. Let's hit the bite. Good, crit hit, and we got the win. 150. Level up, and just about halfway. Nicely put. There's a normal berry. Not one to be found. Have you seen any Pokemon called Shroomish around here? I really love that Pokemon. You must love pie. I'm going to ambush you! I was going to ambush you! You had to dawdle into the woods forever, didn't you? I got sick of waiting, so I'm here. I'm gonna attack you, Devon Researcher guy. Hand over paper. Because we can't be bothered to cut down a tree. Because we like water! Now baffle me, human. Oh, no! No. No, 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 no. His name's Mike. He's gonna send out a Wooper. So we're gonna spring out the Elemen! Hit the quick attack! That did absolutely jack. Switch out! Switch out now! It sort of makes sense actually that he's got a Wooper in his team. I mean, it's like water, so. Let's bring in the Absorb. Defeated! Give us levels, please. Not even a level. But we defeated Mike. Team Aqua's Mike. You're kidding me. You got some better money for winning. Nice. Grr, I got some Nerf medal in with Team 1. Come on, battle me again. I want to stay with a man of Pokemon. Hey, Aqua's awesome. I'll let you in heaven today. That was awfully close, thank you. You didn't rob me from F1 papers. Here's a Great Ball. You got THE Great Ball. Not just any Great Ball, THE Great Ball. Didn't that Team Aqua Fug say we're just after something in Rust Ball 2? His name is Mark. Uh-oh, a crisis. It can't be wasting time. Run, dude, from Devon Corp. Dude. You there, your Pokemon okay? Pokemon away, running about, just there at the tall grass. Damn it! Alright, let's get some healing going on. On Murder Bunny. And Electric Man. And I want to focus on training my Shadcow and Oh My God. As Cobra is dead. Sigh. Why can't we have the Psyduck? I mean, it's a headache seduced dog, for God's sake. That's just awesome. Takes a bug Pokemon in school! His name's Chloe. Your mama must have hated you. Giving you his name, Bug Catcher Dude. It's a Pidgey! Actually, that's a bad move, actually. this cold! Cold! It shows itself! I guess the smart one would be to bring out Elekid. Or the star, but Elekid's stronger, so let's go for it. Plus, we can hit the quick. And we missed. Great. You've been paralyzed, Butch. And we missed again. Yeah, let's switch. We switched to Armstar, Omegard, as it's rock type, so normal attacks shouldn't be too much of a problem. Then we can go for a good bite. It's gonna sand attack us. Hopefully, we still have enough accuracy. Oh, fuck. Right, we got paralyzed, we can't move, and miss. I mean, the problem. We're gonna get every turn now. There we go. Okay, it'll be. Oh, my sword. There. You're dead. We're all dead. Everybody level up. Electman. Hit him with the quick attack. The Pokemon are relatively leveled, aren't they? I made sure we don't get like absolute legendaries straight off the bat, instead without getting normal Pokemon. I can change some things, but I don't know what I'm going to encounter. So we stand a chance, just not being attacked straight away. That's one of the reasons why I didn't choose Hypno. Because, one, why would you want a Pokemon that after you've done a video on Hypno being a pedo and just stealing kids and then keeping them forever in a nightmare. Okay, pinch. You try to bite a dark type, it just doesn't work. But we can still destroy you! And gain our health back, actually. That's rather a pathetic strategy, though. Keeping with the bites. I don't like bitey people. Awesome, we got the level 9. Sign trainer tips and addition to hip. Okay, sure, whatever. Alright, we made it to the next route. Double battle, something about that. Okay, there is a pretty petal flower shop. And some more fairies for Nina Mick. More berries for me to steal. Okie doke. Very good. Oh, okay, so that's Bullet Seed, apparently. Unless they've changed TMs in this. Aha, it's Tail Whip! Not Bullet Seed. Which is not at all. Oh, thanks. That'll be useful. Okay, bye. Oh, is this another route? This is probably another route. Yeah, it is another route, actually, isn't it? There's a Cascoon and Shad Cow's out, and I'm just gonna kill it. I don't think we need any more. Okie doke. Another berry. Awesome. Ah, another battle. Do we even need to? Do we even need to? Run away. Okie doke. Let's run across. Oh no! Sure, I'll accept your challenge. I have lots of money. It's a rich kid. Rich boy Stacy. Rich boy Stacy. Oh god, Stacy's mum has got a going on. Oh, this is all I wanted and I waited for so long. Stacy, can't you see? That's just not the name for you. I know it may seem wrong, but you have a girl's name. Actually, there are there are a couple of people called Stacy. That I guess are male, but sorry, the Stacy's Mum song. It just works. Sorry if any of you are called Stacy. Oh no, not the confusion. Not the confusion. Not the confusion. Bitch. You're gonna have to taste my polar. Oh, I don't have a polar. You're gonna have to face my shad curl. Oh shit, it's poison type. Is that a normal move? Is that a bug? Holy shit, it's super effective. Whatever it is, Armstar! Ah, we missed. Get the biting. Ah! Okay. And we got the biting. Do I want some? Oh, you're fucking joking me. This. Wow. Oh, right back to where we started. Let's go. Mom! Yes! You're dead. Fork over the cash, Stacy. Stacy boy. Stacy boy. Couldn't this be bad as the bug catcher called Joey, Chloe though. I called him Glenn. Give us the money, fork over the cash, and we are on our way. Bye, dude. Oh no. Should I? Shouldn't I? Okay, sure. I'll battle. someone's gonna die soon. I can just see it. Veronica, oh god. Look at those red eyes! Igglybuff is literally pure evil. Pure bubbly evil of a balloon. If we punch it, it could go flying, and it would never come back. And we're asleep. Ugh, great. Yo, Healy! Oh my god! It's the Lord! The Lord of Death and Destruction! I'm gonna bite ya! Yes! Aww, come on! Fine, last one. I just brung in 7 free buddy Pokemon at the same time. Okie doke. Marie!
It'll be the best one, but,
Alright, come on, wake up! Wake up, please! Oh, you're not gonna wake up, come on. Need to wake up! Come on, wake up, dude! Look, it's even growling at you to wake up, it wants a battle! Wakey, wakey, wakey! Get the wakey up! Wakey up! Wakey up! Ha, we woke up! And we got the Absorb! Did we gain no health? We should have gained health for that. Okay. One more should do it. Awesome. That's another level. And you're dead. Level 10. Nice. Any new moves? Nope. But we defeated last Veronica. Okie doke. We have a double battle. I guess I'll hit in some more potions. We have 2. I must decide on you and you. We've got plenty of potions before the gym. Okie doke, what you got for us, Twinage? Twins May and Emma. Oh, that's where May's name went. Ralph and Seedot, and we'll go for the Absorb on Ralphs and the Bite on Ralphs also. Just because I want your ropes as soon as possible, yay! Okie doke, that was rather easy. Oh no! Oh no! Whoa! Okay. Harden in. Hello, what? Let's go for the poison sting and the bite. Poison sting because it's a grass type, so it should be super effective. And there's a poison in there. And then we get the bite in that should potentially kill it. And it's dead. Awesome! We battled together, but we lost. You lost together. Bye. But we'll kill the fisherman after. During next episode. The Pokemon changed shape. That's ditto. Okie doke. I guess we'll head to the Pokemon market quickly, and then we'll end off the episode by getting rid of our poorly lost Pokemon. Okay. We'll sell the big mushroom. I'm kidding, I don't need mushrooms. Buy a couple more of those. Okie doke. Need to try and keep ourselves alive as much as possible. Okie doke. And I'll just head in here. The lag is real! Hey! Dead. Dead box. I usually just release them, but this time I'll just put them in a dead box. Okie doke. Kill my Pokemans! Yes, please. Thank you. Da, 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 da. Thank you for waiting. We restored your Pokemon to full health. Hope to see you again. Okay, thanks. Bye. There's some chairs here. Nice comfy chair. Thank you so much for watching, Pokedudes and Pokedudettes. If you enjoyed the commentary and you are new to the channel, please leave a like and maybe subscribe for more. Anyway, this has been another Pokemon episode of Pokemon and Emerald Nuzlocke Randomizer thingy Doodah for Pokemon, and I will see you next time. Ciao!